Vero Beach, Florida, the Brooklyn Dodgers line up for inspection by their new manager, Walter Alston. A minor league veteran, he's a tyro in the majors, but things look bright at the start with the return from service of ace pitcher Don Newcombe, enthusiastically hailed by teammates. Brooklyn's new pitching coach, Ted Lyons, takes a group of rookie hurlers in hand. 19 pitchers turned out for practice, among them the club's only 20-game winner, Carl Erskine, and Russ Meyer. Last year, pitching was the only soft spot. With the booming bats of Hodges, Campanella, Snider, and Furillo ready, the Dodgers and manager Alston are pointing for another World Series. Across the country, there's one baseball man who knows what the Dodgers can do, but doesn't much care. Recognize him? Who else but Charlie Dressen, now manager of the Oakland Oaks in the Pacific Coast League, and looking forward to a great season. The National League's top manager last year, he's planning a similar success here for '54. Does he miss the majors? Doesn't act like it.